this carpet did. Man. Okay. Shit. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna do this one-handed. Not working. Cool. Washed it all out. Alright. Look at all that that's left in the pan there and the carpet. So we gotta wash that out too. Okay. Hang on a second. Good thing, huh? Yes. So. God, it's freezing. Jeez. Coming straight out of the mountains. Damn. Okay. Let's put this all back together. I had the mat backwards. I think there's a wrong way. I mean, really, it can work both ways, I'm sure, and it does. But we're gonna try it out. And it was facing toward the thing here. Okay, let's get these. Chance of losing your mat with that thing. Oh gosh. Rough. It's rough. Getting old. Okay, pause up. Alright, I'm gonna do my clean out right here. Look at this. That's still all that in there. How you doing, man?
Find a ninny?
I do.
I know you do.
Yeah.
I talked to you before.
Yeah, yeah. How you been?
Pretty good.
Right on.
Just got a new liver.
Cool.
Yeah, it's got a tattoo 9 years ago.
Yeah.
Physical last March, they told me my liver was gone. Hepatitis C ate it.
Damn, bro.
9 months they gave me a new liver.
You lucky you didn't die, home.
Yeah, I thought I wasn't. They said I probably had, I mean, I can show the scars all the way across. And I had, like, when I went to the hospital to get the liver, they said I probably had 2 weeks left to live. Said, that's the scar.
God damn. Damn, bro.
November 1st, they operated. Everything's going great.
Right on, brother. Well, keep all on right. It.
Yeah,
keep on keeping on, man.
cool dude, man. He's the one that I was talking about some years ago. He claims he got a troy ounce out of the Bessemer ditch. It's possible, especially out in East County. You know, that's definitely possible. But it's prohibitive, you know. But yeah, well, at least it is now. Maybe back in the day it wasn't. But yeah, so yeah, he's a cool dude, you know. I guess gold miners can be bigger liars than fishermen. But every time I see him, he's got a pole in his hand. Mind you, this is the tailings. You know, I don't expect to find much out of here. Got it all with the miller. This is pretty much all from the miller table. Get it all. That's cool. There's a couple. Definitely garnets in here. On the miller table clean out, so yeah, I still got a whole half a bucket to do over there. So yeah, anyway, pause it up, get set up, relocate. See that rock right there? See just right behind it? Oh, there's a little deposit right there. That's what I'm gonna get. Okay, let me see. Here. go gentle. A good sample. That's a good sample. Take that with me. You know? There's still a lot more there. Alright, let's go check on this, huh? Washing out real slow. That's cool. Yeah, just washing it all out real slow. Just heavy black sand. Real heavy. Okay, my battery is gonna run out, so I will catch you guys on the flip side. Okay, this is an incredibly long video. All right. So, been poking all over the bridge today. Finally got out. It's been a few weeks. Actually, a couple months, really, since it started getting cold. But yeah, so finally got out, did some digging, running my tailings here. And then once I get this all run out, I will take it back home and reprocess it down and blah, 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 blah. And then we'll go from there. Okay, guys. I will catch you on the flip side. This is Juanito, your Pueblo prospector. Please like and subscribe and all that good stuff. Thank you for the support. Bye. Happy pans.